and this is my favorite part of the house, I think, because it's just so open. And whenever it's nice outside, like today, yeah, it's just a beautiful day. You can sit out here and study, sit out here, eat lunch with your sisters. It's just a good kind of multi-purpose area, and it's just, we have a beautiful view. So it's just a nice area to just kind of sit back, relax, and just enjoy the beautiful view we have and the beautiful house we have.
Yeah, a little bit of a tan.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Have an open mind. Don't listen to any outside influences or anything that anyone else on the other side has to say. And try not to look at the letters on the houses. Wherever you feel comfortable is wherever you should be, regardless of what anyone else has to say or whatever your mom went, whatever your sister went, or whatever your friends are going. Just listen to your heart and try not to be influenced by anyone else. My favorite parts of living in the house right now is Mr. Reginald. He's our sweet house manager. He's been here for like 40 years.
Yeah, he's a legend.
He is a legend.
Yeah.
He's like a ray of sunshine. Like every morning I hear him say, "Good morning, Caroline." And it's the best start to my day. I love that man.
And he like loves to clean by the composites and learn all of our faces.
Stopping by.
We hope to see you all at recruitment.